Don't you guys hate it when you go to a restaurant and everyone is always trying to touch your mustache or pet you? If only there was a way to get your favorite restaurant foods without having to deal with people. Well, now there is. I want to introduce you guys to Burrito Box. It's dubbed the world's first burrito kiosk. It's an actual vending machine that dispenses actual burritos. Now, if you're having trouble getting your head around this, picture Redbox. But instead of choosing between a Wes Anderson or Woody Allen film, you're picking between free-range chicken or chorizo sausage. All you do is put your money in, select your meat, wait about a minute, and boom, there's your burrito. And if you're worried about having to make awkward conversation with someone during those 60 seconds, don't fret. Burrito Box shows you a video while you wait. Now, for those of you wondering, Hamilton, you're a cat. Why do you even care about this? Do you really expect me to eat all of my food from a can, you monster? I like people food too. As a matter of fact, I like food more than I like people. Now, what to do for dessert? I got that covered too. Time to hit the cupcake ATM. Yep, that's a thing. I'm gonna have to make my pin Fat Cat. If you have something that I might think is cool, leave it in the comments below. I'll let you know my thoughts on it next week. If I use your idea in one of my episodes, I'll send you one of my shirts. See you guys next week.